everybody. So this is the second time I'm doing the ice bucket challenge because my husband covered up the speaker the first time. But I would like to thank my father-in-law, Frank, for nominating me for the challenge. And I would like to nominate my sister, Monica, my niece, Nicole, and my nephew, Kirk. Ready?
Good job.